G'day wankers. Remember last episode? Okay, take that episode, put it into a tiny envelope, put that tiny envelope into a tiny box within another box, then 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 another box. Send that box to a rundown distillery. Turn it into hops and slowly ferment it over several months, maybe years. Pour the thing into a tiny bottle and then put it back into the tiny envelope. Send it to NASA. Blast it to Alpha Centauri's third sun. And get ready for another episode because we're gonna— oh my fucking god, it's— now, we're all ready to go. Not like last time. You know, I've had this thing for so many raids. Nobody's killed me and taken it. No idea why. We got our guns, we got our chest rig, we got our backpack. So now we go to Interchange at 4 in the morning. Nice and early. Some people would say the best loot we found was the friends we made along the way. It's the loot that's not even in the fucking building in the first place. You see, this is my plan all along. Make a video about customs, right? And while everyone's distracted with that, I immediately switch to Interchange. No one's the wiser. This was the actual run all along. I know, I always do these at daytime, and like, I die 3 out of 10 times. So it'll be interesting to see what it's like at night. This goddamn fog, look at this shit. Oh, this is terrible. Ah, this is why I hate fog so much. Let's see, hey! Now what you gotta look out for, right, is people with guns, alright? They are very dangerous, and they wanna hurt you, because they don't like you. This does not help. Bing bang bong, we got not very long.
If you're gonna fucking carry on, skin your mum and wear the suit and we'll shag your dad, innit, mush?
Hey, that's not even a cache. I keep turning on my night vision, like, out of denial. Like, how could this happen to me? Turbo sheep haver. You will have your fucking sheep, oh, don't you worry. Oh. Custom made slug with the shortened 50 BMG tracer bullet for 12 gauge shotguns. No one knows who and why reloading these strange slugs in Tarkov, but they just work somehow. Alright, we look like a fucking bird hunter with like a bit of music going. Okay, I've been waiting for 5 minutes. This definitely means that nobody's playing Interchange. It's 5 o'clock in the morning in the Oceanic servers. I am the only Australian left playing this game. Come on. Now get ready to watch us just die instantly. Hey man, is that him there?
Oh! Oh no! Oh dear! Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh my! My goodness!
These guys are funny. They think they can just build a gun. What the fuck, man? Haha, pee pee. Judging by the time, I think we might get shot on the way out. I'm calling it now. No, it's gonna be run through, get out. No. Oh. Why the fuck did we spawn here? That's a very strange spawn. Why is there so much fucking milk? Oh, that's pineapple juice. Now that's milk there. We're just fucking looting up a fucking cafe over here. Tea and milk. A bit of coffee. That over there. There he is. Man, she just disappeared. Now I am shitting myself partly because my earphones make everything I do sound like hell. Remember last episode when everybody was like, hey, you put the M61 in your fucking thing and you forgot about it? Well, I'm not gonna forget about it this time. Alright, round three went pretty great. We have like all of these expensive bullets this round. It's crazy. We have a mountain of shit at the moment, but we're gonna make it even bigger with one more run. Fucking some more stuff. I'd rather not get like these 4x4 things, but yeah, that's still pretty good. Amplifies low-level sounds while suppressing impulse noises, so you don't hear the demons in your head when they say, go grab another drink. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, this is the total for all the three runs combined.